So say everything you're feeling right now. What's different from just
I
2 minutes
find my
ago?
throat is closing up. And that's something I've noticed in some of my videos too, that when I get to talking about things that are difficult for me to talk about, it's like I gotta work on this chakra, like big time. Helping people find their twin flame, that's a fantasy. I can't help you find your twin flame. What I've learned is that the more you look, the less likely you'll find. The more you hold on, the less likely you'll keep.
The comment you said before in one of your other videos, can't see the forest for all the trees. If you're looking for something, it.
You're missing the big picture. The big picture of twin flames is not about the relationship or the love making or the stuff. It's not that. It's not that. It's not that. It's about a mission, a spiritual awakening to a job to do, a partnership to do so, and if you're not together, too bad. You need to do it on your own. And more than likely, your twin will be doing the same, you're just not doing it together. And even though you're not together physically, energetically, you are. So. And that is something that doing this has taught me. I didn't quite believe it to begin with, but it's making more sense to me now. I don't like the thought of never seeing my twin flame again. It saddens me. But it is a possibility. And I need to get over that because that is ego. That is it's not was gonna say it's not part of the plan. It's not elemental to the success of the plan. It's not about the union. It's not about the relationship. It's about what you do. And we need to forget about our twin flames. If thinking about them is stopping you from doing what is good for you, then you need to stop thinking about them.